style. The idea that this and this, the juxtaposition between pull and push, is what causes all the problems. So we've got to address that. We address it through stance. Okay, so my knees go forward and my weight distributes evenly on the soles of my feet. When he goes to break my stance now, it's much more difficult. We take away the primary element of his ability to hold balance, the control of the head. Then we take away the secondary one, the foot. We claim the foot, and then we find ourselves in a situation where we're much more stable and much more willing and able